Let's get a little more action with your topwater bait by using a simple loop knot. Make an overhand loop on the line. Make sure you have a little extra line on that end. Put the end line through the eye of the lure. Thread the line through the overhand loop. Hold the threaded line and the overhand loop. Wrap the tag end around the main line 3 to 4 times. Put tag end through your first overhand loop. Dampen the line and cinch it down. You'll notice the tag end is facing backwards of the lure, so you won't catch as much grass or muck on it. Good luck, tight lines, and get your fish on.